All right, so I want to let everybody know that the beef between me and Kadeem the King is over. It's been squashed. I'm gonna make a video, and he's gonna make a video. That way, everybody knows what's up with the beef, and videos can stop. You know, the beef shit can stop, and my supporters don't go attack Kadeem, and you know, he'll probably say the same. Just know that the beef is over. The reason I squashed beef with Kadeem the King is the fact that when me and him were beefing, all right. When I talk to him on Messenger, I kind of get the vibe that he felt the same way, but when I was beefing with Kadeem the King, I couldn't focus on my own content. I was too worried about shit. I gotta keep battling with Kadeem the King. I gotta keep doing videos on him. We were both people with flaws. You know, I had that racist thing going on. He had that post going on. We were both people with flaws. It was like we were both flawed people trying to outflaw the other one, you know, and it was pointless because we were two guys on the internet doing YouTube videos back and forth, taking shots at each other, and there's nothing to gain. I'm not gonna get $1 million, I'm not gonna get a mansion, I'm not gonna get a castle, he's not gonna get a castle or a mansion or anything out of this. Because if I didn't squash this beef would have continued to happen. He would have found out some more stuff to say, I would have found out some more stuff to say, it would have just kept going on, and eventually, I think we would have both lost subscribers, because I kind of feel like people would get sick of that. I mean, people were already getting sick of that. I can kind of tell in the comments, I don't know, but the reason I decided to squash beef is because, like I said, so we can focus on our own channels, and, you know, I took the beef too far I should have talked to Kadeem more, but the anger got the better of me, and I dissed him in a video, and then it became a beef battle back and forth. It went on for too long. I decided to go squash it myself, because it was not only that, it was toxic, it was affecting my mindset, and I was like, God damn it, I just want to focus my own channel, I don't want to be fucking drive with this whole Kadeem the King thing. I gotta respond to him. And look, when I was beefing with people, I tried to ignore his videos and move on, but I couldn't help it. I had to watch his videos, so it was really, really, really toxic. It was very toxic. We were being held back as YouTubers and shit like that, and the situation could have been handled a lot better. But another thing that made me squash the beef was the fact that I was watching his reaction to Druid's video, and I was like, damn, Druid took this situation way better than I did, you know. Like, he wasn't calling him. I don't think he wasn't calling him out for the same thing, but he still handled the situation better than I did. And I just straight up dissed him. So, I just want to let everybody know that the beef you see on YouTube, that beef shit with me and Kadeem the King is over. It's done. It's squashed. There's gonna be no more of it. It's over. My supporters don't go attack his, and I'm sure he'll say the same thing. The beef is over. It's done. There's no more of it. It's squashed. And you don't have to worry about that beef anymore. It's done.